Can get up this way too if I need to. That's good to know. Oh, there's an actual person across there. Wow.
I hate this wool. It itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
There's like a couple guys over there, actually. There's like three dudes. Holy shit.
Getting so one can't even breathe no more.
This place has been thoroughly looted. There's a bunch of dead guys out that way. Oh, it looks like it goes like further up. Oh, itchy neck. Someone died in there. Or is fast asleep, I'm not sure which yet. Ha! Oh, I was supposed to come here anyway. Wasn't I? So there's a lot of things I can be doing right now. Eat your jelly deals. When they stop, I keep doing the little hand thing.
Is that my breath I'm smelling? Maybe my teeth are due for their monthly cleaning.
Elementally, Q, arrest U and V, double V, X, Y's and Z. Now I got my A's and B's. Tell me what you're thinking. Something would happen around here. Doesn't have to be a circus. Just some little bit of excitement once in a while. It's blood ox stew tonight. Starving.
Grenade. Jeez, it's a little aggressive. Oh. If I play the audio graph, then my guy's gonna wake up.
Nothing ever happens.
You'll probably sleep dart him. Oracular order. Wait to play the audio graph for a second. So that's on the third floor. First floor. Second floor. Basement.
Gotta get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. Haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Note to the overseer. I'm gonna have to probably deal with dudes outside too. For now. Everybody has like the same paintings of people everywhere. I wish you could just move it.
Something stinks around here. That's not my job to clean up.
It could be your job to clean up. Change starts with you, bro. Ooh, bath salts. Okay. So now I want to get that audiograph, so... kind of hard to do something with a guy already sleeping in a chair. I mean, like... oh, wait. I could totally do it. I just popped him out of the chair. Oh, fine. Take him to bed. You'll never know. Oh, I thought that was like duct tape. I didn't have to waste a bullet, or a dart at least. Which is fun. Oh, geez.
This shirt reeks. I gotta get a spare uniform.
There's only that guy up there.
Who's she to say I didn't deserve the promotion? She wouldn't know promotion if it hit her in the head.
What a lick spit.
Maybe that's just what she needs.
Oh geez, there's a lot of dudes up here. I could only see the one. That was the balcony of three dudes that I was carefully dancing around. There's still another level I haven't gone to. Which might be that one.
Dice.
I can get out that way. And then I haven't been all the way upstairs yet. So this is like the level they're on. Oh no, wait, this is the one I came in on. My bad. I forgot I came down. Not going up. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that, though. Oh, black market. Sweet. Double action!
Today's your lucky day, madam. It's the day.
Oh, I guess that's a bad. Oops. The howlers are pissed off. She's like, holy shit, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass. And I'm like, I'm sorry.
Today, madam, it's the day you get to meet. Huh? Where did you go?
Where'd you disappear?
Whoa. That was a really bad time to save. I'm going to just shut the door and hope for the best. Can you just hurry up and load a little bit more? There you go.
Lucky day, madam. It's the... what's going on here?
I don't know.
Where did you go?
I thought I had this equipped. Set.
Short again this week. The woman can't count. I'm gonna make a complaint to Paolo.
She's got holes. hardly lasted a month. I'm gonna get me some new ones, even if I...
I just pull her through the window. No big deal. Oh, I had to do it a bit sooner. It's easier to do the stealth, if I'm going the non-lethal route.
Wait, someone was here a second ago.
No, they weren't.
I thought that...
Can't stay hidden forever.
I grabbed one of them. I think there's two other ones. Mostly I guess I want to get to the black market, but...
I'll find you, you know.
Maybe.
If you think I'm the next one, I'll prove you wrong.
How does he not see me? I'm like sitting right here, he's like, hur. He was looking up, but still. Like, I'm not a small object. That guy is just he's sneering at me.
Nice. Holy shit!
Yeah, it's nice.
Holy shit. She's the last one.
In the void, calling me scum.
Wow. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. I'm just gonna stuff you back in here.
Take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself.
I might take a peek back there soon. Oh yeah, I totally can steal all that shit. Hi!
Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like?
I'll think about it.
Welcome back. Please, take your time.
I want your bone charm.
I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. I look forward to the day when I can an excellent choice.
I only have two of those. I can probably do
no
one
need
more.
To wrap it for you, I suppose.
What's this? Oh, grenade. Got lots of those. I can carry 20. I upgraded too much with that.
I wanted more sleep darts. For better weaponry.
This might be this thing. I probably didn't get the blueprint. I don't even really use the optic very often. Get more bone germs, I suppose. That's a good upgrade for me.
It's a pleasure to have such a unique young lady in our store.
How do you know I'm young, man? Ooh, that's kind of cool. Get more bang for my buck. I haven't found enough of the blueprints. I think that's all I want for now.
It was a pleasure to serve you.
Well, thank you. I might actually rob you blind now. We'll see. There's some good stuff in there. Almost reached that. Got like a bunch of bullets and shit in there, like a whole thing of like the bath salts or whatever. Looks like you can actually like climb up on the cables there from below.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
Yeah, definitely can get in from another way, but I'm not sure where.
To see you again.
Every time I walk by, oh, it's a pleasure to see you again. I can probably sneak in another way. If I feel like being a complete asshole. Oh, we're back here again. I obviously went like the really roundabout way. I probably can sneak in from that side.
Dust everywhere, no matter what you do.
Locker before coming out. Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Quickly. Sure. I still haven't got the information, apparently, but might wanna handle these guys first. He looks like he can be pulled from behind. It's just that
dry.
Woman.
Really go for a whiskey or something.
It's right down below somewhere. Drinks.
What wouldn't I give for a bottle of pear soda?
She is right there.
Who's she to say I didn't deserve the promotion? She wouldn't know a promotion if it hit her in the head. In fact, maybe that's just what she needs. Oh, the look on his face. Well, who is...
Is there a really yappy dog somewhere? Nothing I need. Damn it. Oh, all the stuff after is this here. Windmill operation.
Push out into the harsh world.
How many times am I gonna hear that? That was an accident. I did not mean to launch myself behind everybody. I want to see what happens when I touch the windmill. Every time I load, I'm gonna have to look at this asshole.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You are alone, but for a few allies.
Pushed out. That's what I want. Pull the lever! Kronk! Wrong lever!
Wait, I'll have a look over there.
I actually don't know if that helps me at all.
Help you look around.
Huh?
Figure out what all the power is going to. Oh, I still need to get that information, so. I'll see if I can figure out how to get down there. I obviously missed it. Oh, on the audiograph. Alright, I forgot I was gonna play that.
Curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small, but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy. By my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
I was trying to put another thing into that. So what's the thing? Alright, so I've got a lot of things that I do have to go to the actual thing with. Oh yeah, I forgot I deposited him up here. Okay. Could I ever go in that building? I feel like I went on that balcony, but not that one. And something happened. Locked from the inside, locked from the inside, locked from the inside. Okay. Oh yeah, I came up through here. I remember that.
Damn.
That was where, like, the sleeping lady was. Oh, it was a wall of light I turned off. Fair enough.
No one knows what happened.
Whatever is happening,
I mean anything.
I'm ready.
Hopefully this time to drive him back. So disfigured. Blood fly nests all around them. It's horrible.
Can't wait for the month of nets. Fresh picked is so much better than dried.
That one's pretty close. It's a corrupt one.
Throat feels a little scratchy. Maybe some steeped orange and chamomile will do the trick.
She licked the ichor from her whaleboat late in the sun's first light, tasting the blood of a dozen overseers.
Gross.
And staying just right. Otherwise, the spell won't work.
No
matter how many goose feathers you've gathered.
Like she's the only one who knows how to gather black mandrake.
Not the only one. Oh, she's there too. Oh, I see. They're waiting for shit to happen.
Next time I'll try it with a waxing gibbous. And if that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
I could probably drop on her head. Can I not, like, sneak up behind her? Oh, there we go. What are you? Oh, a witch. Whoa. I need a box. How about a closet? Two of them. That would have been the thing we could have done too, but whatever. Oh yeah, there's a lot of ways we could have gone with this. If there's anything up there, quick peek. Can't really see the edge of the building. There we go. I was just seeing if there was a way over top of that, but there's not. That's okay. Let's hang out up here. I could have avoided those two completely, but meh. I wonder if this is giving anybody real bad vertigo. Let's go way around there too. Thank you.
said to give you his regards.
That donkey-faced cretin can open his wrist for all I care. Did you bring me something? The silver cigarette case, like we agreed?
No, listen. I can't go on doing this, stealing for you. I'll lose my job.
Do you want to be a servant all your life? You're always talking about leaving Karnaca on a big white boat, never to come back. You spend your days polishing silver cutlery. Come with me, Beatrix. Let's leave.
Could we really get passage on a ship? What if they find us?
You know I'll protect you, just like when we were kids.
I'll think about it. I promise.
Yeah, she just starts drinking immediately.
She seduced her sister's husband, knew where to kiss him, what to promise, all to make her sister suffer.
Just gone, taken right from under their noses. Idiots.
I can't see the edge of this building. The bone charm I want is in there.
Did anyone ever find out what happened to Pearlton and Lieutenant Culber's?
They probably ran off, you ask me. Must have had a thing for each other.
No, she went missing a day before he did. And someone found an officer's pistol in the gutter. I think something else happened. Maybe they went inside the conservatory.
Look, Karnaca's leaking people. We tell ourselves we're keeping it together, but everyone is afraid of what will happen when it really falls apart.
They just get stuck on each other.
What a dump.
Woo! Let's come back out this way after.
Things have happened here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before that.
Pour the gin over the sugar and stir, and the ice, add the ice, and grate nutmeg over the top. Serve in a short glass. We'll make it hot instead, if you prefer, and we like you. Cecil, head bartender. I don't see anybody.
Why does she want that apartment? Dust everywhere, no matter what you do.
He's cleaning glasses, like, away from his- Oh, shit, monkeys. Actually, he probably wouldn't say anything if I just, like... Smoky in here. There's no one smoking. Maybe it's coming from the fireplace. He forgot to open the flue. There's another one nearby. Runes plural.
I told her once, I told her 1,000 times. It ain't it my job to check on the grinders. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
Looks like there's some windows I can make use of.
I'm gonna guess, what, three?
Yeah, about three.
It's just one loss to worry about.
Who's she to say I didn't deserve the promotion? She wouldn't know a promotion if it hit her in the head. In fact, maybe that's
should take her onto the roof. And then she'd be like, "Why the fuck did I get up here?" That'd be hilarious.
Freaks. I gotta get a spare uniform.
There you go. Alright, let's go check that out. This looks friendly. I thought that was a magic thing. It's a book in the sink. This place is a little intense. Howling Bolt. Good thing I know how to disarm traps. Stinging bolt. And all sorts of fun things. There's probably more like tripwires somewhere here. I feel like there's one more anyway. See the trigger for it. Yeah. This is quite the place. Jeez, how many was there?
Look at you. Making your way across this shuddering city. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to wed some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late night plunge into an icy river.
Okay.
But just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead.
It was all highways and graveyards after that. Never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man.
Your hair.
He believes in the Abbey's mission. Protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Well, I don't care about how happy he is. Suck a bag of dicks for all I care.